creer.
I'm failing him. Chaz and Aaron. They need me to fix it and I've no idea. Tell me how.
What happened to Aaron? There is no fixing it. They know that as well as you.
Great.
I have been in your shoes. I know what it feels like to have folk look at you as if you were the only one who can put things right. You want to tear the world apart for them, crack some skulls, make some noise, anything to stop from feeling useless. But our way doesn't work with things like this.
That's all I've got. Charles thinks I'm ashamed of him now. I'm not. But it turns my stomach just to look at him. Think what he went through, what we left him to. The thing is, I don't just see Aaron anymore. I see a kid that sick pervert hurt.
The kid we let down. I had this with Lisa when she got attacked.
And what did you do?
Well, everything wrong. You were there, you know. I tried to take control of something that's uncontrollable. I hurt him, which hurt her even more. And I reckon it probably led to me hurting you. But like I said, that way, our way, well, it doesn't work here.
Then what does?
Something else, Sam. Try telling Chaz what you've just told me. And, well, see how it lands.